Another kid? This is rare. One, two, three. That's the fourth one.
Are you listening? If you get dysentery, drink water. Force yourself to eat if you have to, and chew your food well.
That's right! I used to hear that a lot. We have plenty of water around here, but securing food is also important. By the way, I'm looking for a friend who I got separated from. Like a cave raider. Did you happen to see him? I see. I'm sure he's still looking for me.
Thank you.
colors are causing it. The scenery is blue due to the mixture of steam and the light from the force field. You know the flat creeper? Well, a different plant gives it support. The flat disc portion is the predatory plant that dries out every 2,000 years. When that happens, the plants underneath it can be predominant, creating a totally different environment. Everything smells sour here!
Hey, I've been wondering, why do you have two whistles?
Did you keep your red whistle as a way to remember your training?
That's not it.
It's not yours, but a friend's red whistle?
What do you mean?
Hey, doesn't this one have a 5-star danger rating?
At this layer.
have wandered here from another layer? Speaking of which, I encountered a Crimson Splitjaw on the first layer before! They're usually found in the third layer, but that one was up in the first one! Back then, it almost killed me! But Reg appeared and saved me. Anyway, let's take some notes about that primeval creature back there. What's this? This is my cave reading notebook! I record stuff that I research or have seen and heard myself! This is actually my second notebook. I lost the first one when I descended to the second layer of the abyss. Honestly, I'd be worried sick if somebody ever finds the first one. I had only written about things up to the second layer. Which means my legend wouldn't reach far and wide!
Wow, Rico! You're so amazing! You even reached the greatest depths!
Like that?
The Star Compass really did point to the bottom of the Netherworld!
Or that! I wish my first notebook at least had Ray's complete manual with a section about his incinerator. That's my sole regret about it. So, that's why the first thing I wrote about in my second cave reading notebook was a complete manual about Reg. I tried my best to remember what I'd written and jot it down when I could. His thing down there doesn't appear to be mechanical, but more like a real one! Which reminds me, my mother also wrote a cave reading notebook! Below here, in the fifth layer, there's this scorpion called a stinger head!
Bye. you, Mr. Dechuanga's acquaintance? I was attacked by a primeval creature. I tried to protect my client, but look at me now. Mr. Dechuanga, he should still be nearby. Please, will you?
Breeder maps are always so vague.
It's to prevent grave robbing. That's why the depth, direction, and distance from the pit only have approximate details. It's normal for exact details to be shared only by word of mouth between cave raiders. I know! It's the perfect time to teach you all about the stuff I know! First... in reality. Besides, I have a feeling that Greg won't be around here. Since we were fighting like this, I'm sure he would have noticed and helped us. What should I do? Where could Greg be? Maybe he hasn't gotten this deep in the fourth layer just yet. Greg wouldn't leave me behind and go to some other layer. I know that for sure. Why, we should maybe head back to the Goblets of Giants one more time. All right, let's go back. But first, we should fill our stomachs. Let's find some food around here and cook up a meal.
Thank you.
With this much food, I can cook up something great. Thanks for waiting. Now, eat up! This is delicious!
I'm continuing down. If you keep striving to become a White Whistle, we may meet again. That's the only thing I can look forward to. Goodbye.
Is that what happened? Were you close with Tiare? You were friends who both shared the dream of becoming White Whistles! I'm also trying to be a White Whistle, but I don't have anyone like that. My goal was always to be like my mother. I'll cheer you on so you can find Tiare again. Anyway, let's get going. We should head back to the Goblet of Giants and look for Red. Poisonous. I have information that it's actually quite edible. Let's start cooking!
Thank you.
amazing!
Okay.
my cheer was terrible. We should definitely find Greg today.
Thank you.
hasn't woken up yet. We have to defend Reg together!
I saw that another cave raider was with you, so I thought things would turn out okay.
I'm so happy you're back, Reg!
Me too. I was worried sick the whole time. I thought I'd never see you again, Rico. Rico, we just met for the first time here.
That's odd. Oh, right. Back at the Garden of the Flowers of Fortitude.
I don't know what's going on, but... I'm Reg. Nice to meet you. So you were the cave raider by Rico's side. You really did help Rico a lot back there. Thank you.
Hey! Are we really going our separate ways here? I see. It's sad, but it can't be helped. Bye for now. Let's meet again soon. We're all connected in the Abyss!